Hello YouTube, and now airflow test with the hard floor nozzle and Vorwerk VK135. Now this is my record breaking clean air vacuum. I have not seen clean air vacuum perform so well in the airflow test. There is other channels who do these tests, and from this powerhead for carpets it is 100 CFM, so very very good. But now we have that hard floor nozzle, and actually I am not going to cut this video. I have one washing machine video currently editing, and it's quite long and it takes time, so okay. Now interesting thing is that you can see this round thing, and this goes perfectly there, so it is very good fit. So what we get actually from there is what we are going to find out now. So let's actually I put temperature to the US standard, so you can see what my apartment temperature is. So unit, let's see. What I am doing here. Okay, now it is. And max. So I hope you can see that. Okay, let's put it to the maximum power. So let's calculate that number. Okay. Well, I am again stunned. Look at that. Oh man, 129 CFM from there going to the hard floor. So this keeps surprising me, this vacuum, constantly. That's very good. Not very good, actually it is stunning. I have not seen anything like that in any other video. So well, that's the Vorwerk performance, and well, there is coming demonstration of the hard floor performance. There is already in my channel, and yes, this is very unique hard floor nozzle, and yes, 129. So that's one way to measure that. Of course I could put that to the airflow box and sell it, but there is not really point to do that, because it is open from the front, that nozzle. So that would be a bit misleading. But anyway, thanks for watching and goodbye.